could do with a goal like the one he got 2 years ago against the same opposition. Then it was a nice hot afternoon. It's quite cold and breezy now. This is inside towards McGray and it comes back nicely. It's the first goal and it's scored by Oisin McConville. It brings the Armagh fans to life. They're back in it. Only a point separating the teams. 19 minutes into the second half, a vital break. Watch as McConville was on hand, taking a little pass there and crashing it past Declan O'Keefe.
Fantastic piece of combined play that time, and a wonderful finish inside the near post from Oisin McConville. Now the game hopefully will come to life. Wonderful piece of play. Lovely little flick on.
It's anybody's match again. McConville has scored.